Hi, it's Hava, and I have Havdalah candles. Havdalah is a ceremony done at the end of Shabbos, and you need a multi-wick candle for Havdalah. We have a blue and white flat braid. This is 10 inches long, and it has 6 wicks at the top. You need at least 2. This one is the blue and white round braid. It has 4 wicks. These candles are made in Israel, and they're available at Aharon's Jewish Books in Judaica and the Mahai City of Denver. Or please check the drop-down menu below for ordering information.